We're at the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. It's a great day to watch football. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith alongside me as usual. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Real Madrid against Manchester City.
Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Modric. Oh, time to get the cross now. Looking for a teammate arriving late. That's well timed. Dangerous position. Ball played to Mendy. Rafael Varane. Here's Casemiro. Valverde. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. There's no challenge on it. We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Pablo Sarabia. Oh, they've lost the ball. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback position. Marco Verratti plays today. The defeat of Gay in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. The lineup for the away side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Gareth Bale starts with Vinicius Junior. They'll play wide. And Eden Hazard starts up front. What a chance to take the lead. Well, they got away with it in the end. Today's main matchup, I think, you would say, is Neymar against Eden Hazard. What do you think about that, Alan?
Well, they play with their heads up, don't they? They know exactly.
Probing pass from Neymar. Verratti. Mbappe! Put back out into play. Neymar. Not too much time for extra touches here.
Well, you've got to be on your toes from the first minute. And
keeper certainly was, wasn't he, a moment ago? What a stop. Certainly wasn't caught cold.
Neymar must take the lead here, which they do. In
oh, my God.
Powell. Good football leading up to that, Martin. Thoroughly deserved that goal. Harry Saint-Germain in front. Now Bernat. Neymar. Verratti. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Burke. Real Madrid able to come forward now.
A chance for the equaliser. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Ruled out here. It was offside. Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up. Edinson Cavani. Sergio Ramos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Lovely ball from Neymar. Cavani! Oh, he's gone for it, but yeah, from that distance, professional footballer should be doing better. Good interception there. Kimpembe. Thiago Silva. Meunier. Attacking now. No need to stop the play there. Got the... Thiago Silva!
What the fuck? Defender coming striker? Yes.
Now Casemiro. Modric. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Edinson Cavani.
Of the post. Fucking fool,
the keeper was getting across to that. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Blocked off the pass there. Kimpembe. Gay. Mbappe. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Valverde. Oh, he's been called offside here. Gay. Bernat. Neymar. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? He's got some room out there. He's got to cock it now. Surely, the equaliser. Goal for Real Madrid. The equaliser's in. Now that's stepping it up, Real. Level. Both sides have scored here now.
That's what happened, bitch. If you try to show.
They're going to have to restart with a throw. Thiago Silva. Meunier. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Verratti. Nothing wrong with the industry. Cavani showing good vision here. Mbappe. Beautiful work on the ball. And goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Seeing those stats, they aren't stats you normally associate with this team. And normally much more imaginative than this. Crosses off. Well, a I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Now Casemiro. Cut out the pass. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Sergio Ramos, Rafael Varane. Here's Casemiro. Sergio Ramos, Modric. Casemiro, really in the clear now. That's a very well-taken goal indeed. Right down, swept into the bottom corner.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that. Well, he never looked like passing there. His head stayed down. He knew exactly what he wanted to do in that breakaway.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti. That's cut out. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Neymar. Great interception. Verratti. Pablo Sarabia. Defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. It's a quick break. That's a penalty. More trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
Who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it shows.
Yeah, it is. This isn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
Intercepted here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
The hosts have more than enough of the ball today. They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating chances. I just sense that they need to pick up the pace a little.
Modric!
Well, that's wide, and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Pablo Sarabia. Thomas Meunier. Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Able to intercept here. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. They can spread the play now. He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances.
Ball played to Mendy.
Here's Casemiro.
Valverde.
Gay.
Mbappe.
Well, they're so used to dominating possession, PSG. This is so foreign to them and foreign to their supporters too.
Idrissa Gana Gay.
Fuck out of here,
now they've won it here. Takes the shot off.
No.
Very able to.
Not today, brother.
Mbappe. Idrissa Gay.
Ramos.
Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge.
Ready?
A chance to break away now on the counter.
We sell Anastasia's toys on Ferrari. She gets rid of an item and she's making money and she gets to
Modric!
It's fuck out of here, bro. Fuck out of here.
Have you seen them nick the ball by Hunter and Pats and it's not good here?
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. The cross could come in here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Cavani. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Modric, he's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase. Brilliant goal!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. You hardly have to break stride. You can finish it emphatically.
Turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. Mbappe. And he seemed to see a pass there, but none of... He might be through. He's got a score. Joy all around for Paris Saint-Germain as they put the ball in the net.
Well, the tactics have paid off, haven't they? Nicking the ball high up the pitch.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. Read the play well. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Great goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Verratti. 7 more minutes to go. Saw that coming and intercepted. Neymar. That's another successful challenge. Verratti. On to Mbappe. Well read at a key time for the team here. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Excellent vision. And the interception is a vital one. Verratti. Now with a Idrissa Gueye. And he gives it back to it. Mbappe. And there it is, the goal. Goal scorer will be happy, more perhaps than his teammates. It's just consolation, but it's one for him on his tally for the season. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Bale. He's taken on his man and beaten him. From the byline, cuts it back. Really vital interception here. Keeper's ball. He's won it back easily. Bale. Hit it well. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out. And he's seen the shot. There it is, the final whistle. Yeah,
evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Manchester City against Real Madrid.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the jump. This could cost him. Modric read the intentions. Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Ederson. Raheem Sterling starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Mendy. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Modric. Super block. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Gareth Bale starts with Vinicius Junior. They'll play wide. And Eden Hazard starts up front. Modric. Hazard. It's a cut back off. It's a good hit. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Intercepted well. Modric. Modric. Excellent vision from Modric. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
De Bruyne. Now Mahrez. Walker. Riyad Mahrez. Silva. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Hazard. Hazard! Very able to get his body in the way. Silva. City delighted the referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Walker. De Bruyne. Good vision here. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Now De Bruyne. Silva. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bale trying to ball in behind. Hazard. And in it goes. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. Carvajal, Valverde. Done one possession back with that tackle. Silva. Riyad Mahrez. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. The build-up is patient. David Silva with a pass that's cut out. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Good kick by the keeper. Read the play well. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Good interception. Can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Yeah, look at that, virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both full possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Kyle Walker. It's De Bruyne. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Defended well. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Valverde. Super block. He's a very good individual. Great tackle. Carrying the ball forward. Now Mahrez. Attacking now. Saw the pass coming and got there first. De Bruyne.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alex?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Silva. Aguero. It's De Bruyne. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. The shot is blocked.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Aguero. He's off the ball. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game. And the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment. And it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
Losing possession. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Won it back with an interception.
Hazard going forward well. Eden Hazard.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Bale.
It's a shot.
Well, that's a great block.
Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can.
Bernardo Silva. And now Bernardo Silva. Manchester City are on the attack now. That certainly helped the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Coming up again now, Alan. Another look at Bale's goal. It's Aguero! He has cleared it well. Valverde. Modric. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Excellent interception. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Sterling. Pulls it back now. Hit the post.
Saw some frustrated faces down there a minute ago when they hit the woodwork. So close to equalising.
And off he goes with some options. Surely the equaliser. He is a saviour there. Leicester City gets given the corner here. Corner's taken. Cuts it out nicely. Sterling.
Bernardo Silva.
Slippery play here.
Silva. De Bruyne. Mendy.
Good tackle. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, the counter-attack stops in its tracks.
City are back on level terms. They just weren't having it, were they, those City players?
Level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Still 20 minutes to go. And now Bernardo Silva. Read the play well to intercept.
Hazard.
He's got it away.
Well, we all fancy City to win this match, and maybe it's proved harder than expected, but they're in charge here. Can they get a late winner?
Looking for the opening. Now here's a chance of winning the ball. Excellent defending at a critical moment. Carvajal. Bale. Valverde. Here's Casemiro. Casemiro. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Strong play. With space in the wider areas. And Manchester City were exploiting that. Sterling. In quickly. For a break in numbers. They're still going towards goal quickly. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Silva. De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. It's Bernardo Silva. They spotted the pass and cut it out. Manchester City have the ball again. Incisive pass, high-class goalkeeping, and late in the game, he's kept his team in it, it's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times, and well, that was all of those things.
Corner, far too near the goalkeeper, he's at his best in those circumstances. Toni Kroos. Eden Hazard.
This is his game, his situation. Eden Hazard towards Bale, beyond the far post.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
then, and it's done. Manchester City piling men forward, trying to win the game. Aguero, Dani Silva, and he's followed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that's just confident
in the ball.
So, yeah, didn't he?
That seems to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
This might be an opportunity to get level.
Harami's come and kicks the ball, and there it is, it is over.
Well, even on the pitch, they're talking about what went wrong in this defeat.
I thought, you know, one or two were coasted.
Hello again, everyone. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Welcome to a lovely day. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Jay. This is the home team lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thomas Meunier starts alongside Bernat in the fullback position.
Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Gareth Bale starts with Vinicius Junior. He'll play wide. And Eden Hazard starts up front. Angel Di Maria
read that well with the interception.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Angel Di Maria.
Verratti. Edinson Cavani. Advantage allowed here. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. The build-up is patient. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Valverde.
Gareth Bale. Eden Hazard.
Can he beat the goalkeeper one-on-one here? Well, he has started fast and they started fast. That's the opening goal. Real Madrid in front.
Neymar.
It's Marquinhos. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Well, they are moving the ball well here.
In for Neymar. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Angel Di Maria
tries to shot here. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Angel Di Maria. Meunier. Out into the wide areas now. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, and in the end it was disappointing. Into the attacking third. Valverde, Gareth Bale. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Really stretched to make the save, top class. Neymar. Thomas Meunier. Sure, it's a goal kick. Coming up again now, Alan. Another look at Bale's goal. Neymar. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. Verratti. Patiently building up. Great ball. Mbappe. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Real, unusually for them, coming second in the possession stage. The break is definitely on. It's opened up. Very short. And it's a big moment for them in the match. Put their lead now. They've played well to this point.
This nigga is about to react to the easily like it as well. It's a pass and there you go.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Get the head out of the open.
Neymar. Gay. Angel Di Maria. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Verratti.
Poi Barcelona. Mbappe. Pazzo, taro, male. Rambo.
Neymar. Gay. Thomas Meunier. Going forward with real purpose now. Now the possibility for a cross. Neymar!
Oh.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Damn cross.
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Here we go again, 2-1. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. In his own box, there was no margin for error. Angel Di Maria. Thomas Meunier. Neymar. Cavani. Neymar can go on here. Bale. Modric. Well, half-time not that far away, and Real Madrid with an eye on it, maybe, with this lead.
Yeah, I think they'll be fairly confident that they can see it through.
Casemiro, that's even better play to stop the chance. Chance for a break in numbers. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Edinson Cavani. Cavani! Cavani! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Carvajal. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Bale to take them on now.
Good
way to nick the ball back. Well, the referee is blown for half.
I'm still
time
here,
with 2-1 the score.
By one.
What about
goal.
Neymar in the first half, Alan?
Yeah.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Ultimate?
No, season. Season.
Okay, there's the more season to my
Teo, cool. What's fine? I'm so damn pretty with well. Then Kelly and Maria, Kelly, I was here well. We're gonna get in there. Division 1, 2, 3, 3 sound like a ram, bro. Then I'm okay, 4 is the result. 1, 2, 3 for sound back, I'm looking at him. Breath and something. I'm sure it was breath the 1 minute, yeah.
1 mile because you're nowhere down there, man.
Oh, this team is 1 mile down there.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. In quickly.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real signs so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Carvajal. Now with Hazard. Modric. That's a wonderful save.
Yeah,
he
got
it. Ball of head.
Yellow
card.
He's one of those who's on the ball. Cameraman, I support the guys.
Carvajal.
Valverde. All chillar, uncle. The time pass gone. Like, all day, what is happening? I'm not annoying.
I'm not annoying. It is smooth to go to one tender. Oh, like first of all, like to the bull on the ground, see? Lagging on the net, that almost a ball, one of the down a lag on the other.
Hazard, good vision. This could be a chance. Brilliant goal.
Let's be it.
He'll quit.
Tough times. The man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Bale. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Edinson Cavani. Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. And he's gone! Taking an opportunity to exert that old pressure. The opposition more vulnerable when they've just scored. They've just scored and now they've just conceded.
Well, they have. And it's difficult to predict which way this game will go now.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Sergio Ramos. Hazard. With his skill, there's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off. Sergio Ramos. Could be a cross here. Could be dangerous.
Neymar,
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Trying to spot potential ball to open them up.
Look.
Neymar!
Cheers! Let's go to the
It's a wonderful weapon. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, this is what we love about football, the goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance.
No.
Mbappe. Neymar. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Pushed back out into play. And the ball knocked away long. Idrissa Gana again.
That was some save, wasn't it? I mean, the crowd were on the feet. They thought it was a goal. Some stuff to keep his team in it.
Here's Casemiro. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. A chance to break away now on the counter. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Now Bernat.
The PSG crowd turning up the volume here. They think their team's going to produce something in the closing minutes.
Neymar. Really strong play in the tackle.
Neymar so good.
Intercepted here. More news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on. Shots on here.
The flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, not much in it, but definitely offside.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Isco. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Bernat. And it takes a nick off the player. For PSG, this is a really testing time, but the fans are doing their level best to get the team level.
It is a fantastic stadium, this, when the fans do get behind their players, which they certainly are at the moment.
Oh, no. Yeah, it's time to start.
Neymar.
Oh, that's all kiss for campaign.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
What's
up, bro?
Tokyo?
La. La. What's up, bro? Why the one again? Extra time and last second goal. Pressure goes to London, you go to the Chicago Chong and Taka Padari pass, I know Taka Dino, you know, Taka Dava Dinsasni. If you go on you, what the bottom of the deep in the Padari Gunda, you position on Jagi, I'm a sovereign and soccer than Saki. Oh, I'm a sovereign. The wrong way again, hello, you know.
We talked at the start of this.